I'm serious.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy, Brax, man. If you're new to the channel, do me a favor. Like that video. And subscribe. Click the notification bell. Finally, Brax has come back for some more grip and M&M. Now, look, y'all. This probably one of the best Fridays in a while, bruh. Why? Because Kendrick came, and then you got M, and then you got no Big Sean, no T.I., and then you got Meek Mill. It's a lot of the music just dropped, y'all. So y'all thought I ain't going to forget about my, you know what I'm saying, Slim Shady? Bruh, y'all out of y'all mind. Y'all think I'm not finna know. Here it is. Let's get right to it. M, you bet. Oh, bruh. M, please don't do it. If y'all get this, hey.
Love.
Hey. Before I even start, y'all like the video, bruh. If y'all want me to react to the whole album, give me comment below and say do it. You know what I'm saying? Cause matter of fact, I really want to do it. I'm probably gonna do it Saturday, but hey, like the video for him though. You know what I'm saying? Y'all gonna do it for him.
I can walk you through the depths of hell where vets, rejects, elect the cell. Keep text to protect your tail. No respect to mail to blaze a separate trail. Cause they was inept as well. Inherited they debt, we set the fail.
Hey, I ain't gonna lie, Grip. I wasn't ready for this, bruh. Ooh.
Please reset the scale. They're clapping on Saturday, but we ain't see SNL. No comedy skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas and pits.
Hold up. Oh, I got the clean version? Hold up, y'all. Hold up. No, bro. If it don't have the exclusive thing on it, that's what I know is it's not right, bro. That's why I know it's not right, man. Yeah, this is the exclusive one right here. Yep. Alright, sorry about that, y'all.
Love. I can walk you through the depths of hell where vets, rejects, elect the cell. Keep text to protect your tail. No respect to mail to blaze a separate trail. Cause they was inept as well. Inherited
the trail. I just caught the trailblazer bar, bruh.
Through the depths of hell where vets, rejects, elect the cell. Keep text to protect your tail. No respect to mail to blaze a separate trail. Cause they was inept as well. Inherited they debt, we set to fail. Please reset the scale. Niggas clapping on Saturday, but we ain't see SNL. No comedy skits, just llamas and sticks and drama and shit. Baby mamas and jits, piranhas.
Hey man, I don't know who Grip is, bruh, but Grip, bruh. If you got a song with the GOAT, I know you fire, bro. I know you fire.
The pits and product the pitch, honestly, it's only right I get a zombie's a fix. This bass in your face from a speaker make you a tweaker. I laced it with ether, it'll take you a week to bounce back off one hit of this. Niggas is clitoris, way too frivolous. This is far more dire.
Hold up, man. I like this nigga flow, bro.
Bars is hardcore like parkour with barbed wire. Grip is a dark horse that spark wars and start fires. Holding one on a par four or higher and your supplier. Tour guy for hire. Poor guy, he's tired. Cut him.
Magic, bro. He finna stop in a minute. I think he finna stop. You know, M always get 2 minutes, right?
Slack, you strap rap to his back. Back to the wall and they all against me. Love on my mind, but it's cash to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but inside the empty. Cause you chose rap with your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Back to the wall.
I like this flow he got, bruh. I like this flow.
Can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Yeah. Sometimes I wonder really what did my close tech injury do. I'm literally...
Oh my god, bro. Exactly 2 minutes, bro. Yeah, I'm finna go crazy. Yeah, I'm finna go crazy.
Yeah, sometimes I wonder really what did my close tech injury do. I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah, so it's...
What? Dude, bro. Dude, I gotta get some new headphones? Like, bro, what? Bro, this nigga M, man. Come on, bro. Bro, why we can't just live our life, bro? You just...
Sometimes I wonder really what did my close tech injury do? I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah. So it's my residuals who I remember. Those kids who were cruel, same individuals that Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who would have knew what a pin...
Oh my fucking goodness, bro. Damn, bro, why, bro? Why we can't just have a nice party, bro? Why we can't have a nice party, bro? A midnight party. For the people who's gonna wake up, they gotta hear this, bro. And the people who reacted to it is gonna be a 30 minutes, bro. Alright. The best rapper. Eminem's the best rapper. Step on the mic. Him and Lil Wayne, bro. Two of my favorite rappers, bro. It's crazy.
Love my mind with this cast of iron. I'm coming back, we can ball eventually. If only one time, I'll catch a burn. Fully from the spirit, but inside you're empty. Cause you're so grabbing your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Yeah. Sometimes I wonder really what did my close tech injury do. I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah. So it's my residuals who I remember. Those kids who were cruel, same individuals that Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who would've knew what a pencil could do, though so mentally screwed. They said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind up dead or in a penitentiary, cause eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clowned you in elementary school. Yeah. The best, not just because he white. Stop it, bro. The skin doesn't matter, bro. The skin doesn't matter. The moment you put your full groin on this mic, bro, you're going to be the best rapper alive. Wayne M. Keep doing what you're doing, and people going to understand you are the only two doing this, bro.
Let me get back to the video, bro. Ain't no fucking way he just flipped that shit like that, bro. Ain't no fucking way. No way, bro.
Kids were cruel, same individuals that Elizabeth Little and essentially used.
Hold up, bro. No, ain't no fucking way.
I wonder really what did my close tech injury do. I'm literally missing a screw, but it seems like my memory's too vivid to forget the shit I've been through. Yeah. So it's my residuals who I remember. Those kids who were cruel, same individuals that Elizabeth Little and essentially used them as the fuel. Who would've knew what a pencil could do, though so mentally screwed. They said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind up dead or in a penitentiary, cause eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clowned you in elementary school. Yeah.
Oh my god, I just want to hear that part again, bruh. Ain't no way, bruh, M was going crazy.
They said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind up dead or in a penitentiary, cause eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clowned you in elementary school. Yeah, my head, something's wrong with it, but that makes me, I'm different. Yeah. That lyrical phenom misfit, since I was a bleach blonde, you hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit. What? I was knocking the death door, yep. I fucking ding dong ditched it. Yeah, and I don't do that sing song, bitch. Yeah.
Not a man. Bro, come on, bro. Damn, this is not fair, bro. Why did he... Bro, can y'all please tell me why? Can y'all please tell me why M and Lil Wayne gotta be so difficult, bro? Especially M. M was like, look. Let me break that down, bro. It's a difference between M and Wayne, but they sure got a lot similar. The thing is, Wayne don't do what M doing, you know what I'm saying? Wayne doing what he doing, and M doing what he doing. And guess what? They both levers. So y'all put one lever, two lever, three lever equals a goat lever. You know what I'm saying? But the thing is, look though, Wayne got his own style, he killing the game. M got so many flows and you flip it and he don't get tired of it. And he's 50 years old, almost a 50 years old, still outselling your favorite rapper. You got a, not an old man, but a close to an old man, outselling your favorite rapper in your lever. Come on, bro. Who is stopping M and Lil Wayne, bro? Who? Tell me, bro. These niggas, bruh, I swear to God.
Though so mentally screwed, they said, Marshall, you're either gonna wind up dead or in a penitentiary, cause eventually you'll end up clinching a tool and come back vengefully to shoot them bullies who clowned you in elementary school. Yeah, my head, something's wrong with it, but that makes me, I'm different. Yeah. That lyrical phenom misfit, since I was a bleach blonde, you hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit. What? I was knocking the death door, yep. I fucking ding dong ditched it. Yeah, and I don't do that sing song, bitch. Yeah. And I don't use auto-tune. All I do is spit in this shit, just bothers you. Call it quits, bitch, impossible. My pen just popped your thought balloon.
Bro, what? Man. Hey. Now, I give. Now, the similar. The difference is. Wayne got flows like that, but M got a whole different flow, bruh. And this. Bro, it's, I don't know if it's a lever flow or a goat flow. I don't know what it is, bro. And look, goat who rapping this is a lever, and the goat reaction, you know what I'm saying, equals the goat levers. You know, we running this shit, bro. Bruh, this nigga is going crazy.
Something's wrong with it, but that makes me, I'm different. Yeah. That lyrical phenom misfit, since I was a bleach blonde, you hear the beat on this, which makes me only think of demonic shit. What? I was knocking the death door, yep. I fucking ding dong ditched it. Yeah, and I don't do that sing song, bitch. Yeah. And I don't use auto-tune. All I do is spit in this shit, just bothers you. Call it quits, bitch, impossible. My pen just popped your thought balloon. You dipshits know how I'ma do it. Send a motherfucking beat to the trauma unit. Yeah. Shady Records. Look at all these squad killers we brought with us. Juggernauts and Godzillas. You don't rock with us. You're offering your rockers. Bitch, back to the wall. Is it always is? So I'm not talking about wallets and knots when I say that the wallet is not against. It's more like the cross.
See, this is the shit I'm talking about, bruh. How many times I gotta keep... Bro, this is the example I said, bro, off of the many couple Eminem reactions, bro. He can make it as which. And this nigga named Wallet, Rock, bro. Hold up, bro. I'll be right back. I just had to do something, bro. Hey, nigga. Bro. Wayne. Bro. This is why I love you, bro. This is why the fans, I call y'all family, bro. So... No, I don't like calling people fam, but the family, we love you, bro.
Look at all these squad killers we brought with us, juggernauts and Godzillas. You don't rock with us, you're offering your rockers, bitch, back to the wall. Is it always is? So I'm not talking about wallets and knots when I say that the wallet is not against. It's more like the cross. Look at how far this is past you, regardless. You want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. No pun intended, but grip.
hold on to this moment. Cause soon as you reach the top, they're gonna want you to fall from it. So you better grab your seat.
Man, bruh, this nigga M will always give you a pain relief ibuprofen. Bruh, how, bruh?
Regardless, you want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. No pun intended, but grip. Hold on to this moment, cause soon as you reach the top, they're gonna want you to fall from it. So you better grab your seatbelt, like I did mine, and fasten yours, like a motherfucking plane crash passenger. Cause one day you'll be crashing back to Earth, and if you don't ever stop to smell the roses, I do know one thing, that's for sure. You don't get your flowers till you're pushing up daisies, and that's about all your ashes earn. Back to the water, they all give me love.
Bro, this nigga got so many flows, bro. Oh, bro, please, M. Please, M, bro. Please, M, bro. Please, M. Please, M, bro. Can we get a... Bro. Bro, his next album gonna be nasty than the last two, bro. The last album? Y'all thought that was nasty? Imagine he come out with his... some shit like that in his next album. Bro, you know how many reaction I gonna have? That means every video is an hour, bro. Bro. M, bro. Please, M. Can we get a... Bro, can we please get a Wayne and an M, bro? I need you and Wayne. Two Libras. I want bars after bars. I want Weezy family. I want M family. Equals together family. That's going to be get a lot of views. That's going to be trending on YouTube. Just imagine that, M. Imagine that, Lil Wayne. Imagine that. Lil Wayne already been trending it, like, with KSI and Polo G. And what else he was trending? No, he been trending a lot, bro. Imagine M and Lil Wayne. Just like, no love, drop the world forever. That. Bruh, I'm done, bro. I'm done talking, bruh. This nigga M got so many goddamn flows. It's just ridiculous, bruh.
Send the motherfucking beat to the trauma unit. Yeah. Shady Records. Bruh. Look at all these squad killers we brought. What a struggle, not in Godzilla's. You can rock, but it's your offer, your rockers. Bitch, back to the wall. Is it always is? Why I'm not talking about wallets or knots. When I say that the wallet is not against, it's more like the cross. Look at how far this has passed you. Regardless, you want me to reach a fucking bar that does not exist. No pun intended, but grip. Hold on to this moment, cause soon as you reach the top, they're gonna want you to fall from it. So you better grab your seatbelt, like I did mine, and fasten yours, like a motherfucking plane crash passenger. Cause one day you'll be crashing back to Earth, and if you don't ever stop to smell the roses, I do know one thing, that's for sure. You don't get your flowers till you're pushing up daisies, and that's about all your ashes earn. Back to the wall and the other.
Y'all better put respect on Eminem name right fucking now. Right now. If y'all don't put respect on the GOATs, if it's not M, it's not Wayne, it's not Nas, if it's not 2 Chainz, or it's not Kendrick, it's not J. Cole, it's not Big Sean, it's not Chris Brown, not Busta Rhymes. Bro, y'all better do it now, bro. I'm telling you. I'm always gonna stick up my favorite rapper, bro. If it's not, bro, I'm always gonna stick up for M. I'm always gonna stick up for Wayne, bro. That's why y'all always know, see me saying Wayne and M, bro. They really is my favorite fucking rapper, bro. Cause guess what? Who's doing what them two doing right now, bro? Name any rapper besides, you know what I'm saying, Nas and Busta Rhymes. Name anybody in this rap game right now doing what M and Lil Wayne doing to this day, bro. Nobody. I'm talking about bars after bars. Libra after Libra. I'm talking about hard work after hard work. They put in it, bro.
I'm
I can see her all day talking about Lil Wayne and M, literally, bro. Fully from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you chose rapping your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Back to the wall and they all against me. Love on my mind, but it's cast to earn. I was hoping maybe we could ball eventually. If only one time before we crash and burn. Fully from the script, but it's out to empty. Cause you chose rapping your favorite girl. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Could've fooled me, can't say the world. Bro, that's it, bro. If y'all new, bro, like that video and subscribe, bro. Eminem family, y'all know what's up, bro. Y'all know what's up. We ain't had to talk too long, bro. If y'all some real Eminem, I don't call y'all fans. But y'all some, I don't call y'all fans either. If y'all some Eminem family, bro, y'all better like up for him, bro. Bro, matter of fact, bro, y'all better get this video to 20 likes. If I get this video to 20 likes, that let me know that y'all fuck with Eminem, bro. You know what I'm saying? Because I fuck with Eminem. Matter of fact, I'm finna like my own video after this, bro. You know what I'm saying? So, make it 19. And, bro, it's... It doesn't matter what the skin of your... If he was black, he's still gonna be the best rapper. If he was purple, yellow... A fish, he's still gonna be the best rapper, bro. Who's gonna be out rapping this dude, Eminem, bro? Who? He out rapping niggas, bro. He dissing niggas. He sending niggas careers, bro. His day careers over. He making niggas change that whole no genre. You got niggas got bro no looks. I'm telling you, bro. Do not fuck with Eminem, bro. I'm telling you. Why, bro? He represented this. I'm from Michigan. He from Michigan. I'm a Libra. He's a Libra. Lil Wayne is a Libra. But he not from Michigan though. You know what I'm saying? This is why Eminem is my favorite fucking rapper. It's your boy Rex 48, man. I'm out, bro. I'm done. Em, I'm done with you, bro.